Hi, everybody. Thanks again for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries live stream. Stick is here.
Valley way back here.
And we are joined tonight by Sheenie.
Yo.
And Talisa.
Hello.
So our significant others. Otters, even. So we're going to bring you a ladies' night match with our significant others facing off against each other and sort of shaking off a bit of rust. They both have played this game in the past and have enjoyed this game quite immensely. Sheenie actually was quite efficient with her tie swarms back in the day and used to make short shrift of many of the lists. I would throw at her. It was quite humbling. Thank you. I was looking for the correct term.
You're right. Humbling.
And so, we're gonna face them against each other and see what kind of rust they can rub off each other.
There's gonna be some rust.
Hmm? Oh yeah,
that's okay.
It's been great. That's why we always fly casually competitive here. No matter what, just take it easy, take it flow, fly casual.
Take it flow.
Slow.
Who the heck is flow?
I floof.
Take it flow.
Take it. I'm holding it out for you.
Could you remove your ships from the
Yes, what? I sure can.
What's your pilot skill there on?
The shuttle has two.
Two.
Yeah.
Ooh, very low.
Right.
So why don't we quickly cover what lists these two are flying tonight? So Sheenie is flying my old, amazing, beautiful, not friendly, Palp Defenders. So, Emperor Palpatine on the Omicron group pilot.
Palp Defenders.
Oh, my good old Palp Defenders. This is the list that got me my regional cut placing 2 years ago.
Yeah.
So, 2 years ago? Year and a half? Anyway, a while back. So, Omicron shuttle with Palpatine and ST-321 title. Colonel Vessery, Veteran Instincts, and the TIE-X-7 to make him a little cheaper. And good old Countess, hardest working woman in the Empire, with Juke and also the TIE-X-7 title.
Good old X-7
title. Man, that X-7 title, that nerf on that, it's real. So when I would fly this list, it was pre-nerf Palp and pre-nerf X-7s. And man, you could just throw yourself through debris.
Oh, you know
didn't
what it
matter.
Was?
Oh, I can't turn
the
through
the
debris.
It was at the end of the map.
Free evade.
It's like, wait a second.
Shoot me now, sucker. It was great. It was absolutely great. You have to be much more disciplined in your flying to get the good stuff out of this list now. That said, it's still awesome.
Five.
All right, and then Tally tonight. It's been a while since she's flown, so Bally built her something to help her get back into the flow.
Kind of a back to the basics list. It's got a couple tricks up its sleeve, but nothing super fancy.
Yep.
So a good old red build Braylon.
Yep.
Just keep on pushing red maneuvers, taking stress, getting free target locks. Don't really care. Keep on shooting. Fly, shoot.
Yeah.
Yep.
I can push it forward a bit.
Yeah.
And then, what is it?
Okay.
Horton.
My next.
Rerolling
is
those blanks on that TLT.
I know. And BB-8 to barrel
BB-8
roll out.
BB-8 to barrel roll
both
out. Get a little bit of extra
initiative.
Outside.
So I have both of them.
Get around rocks,
yeah.
Whatever she might need it
That's
for.
Just guaranteed 2 damage or whatever you look at.
Well, hopefully.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
And then beefy.
Yeah, good old knee numb.
Ten numb,
sorry.
It's hard to tell. Nine, ten? Which?
Flying around in his good old B-Wing. Classic stuff. With Mangler Cannon and Bistan on board, so he's
double
just
turnips!
Going for that crit build. Just crit.
Collision detector, so you don't care about debris.
That's right.
And adaptability, I assume it's adaptability up?
Up to be 8.
Yeah, okay, there we go.
Or 9.
9.
Yeah. Up to be 9.
Awesome. So, let's pull
up. You have to place him last. You have to place your
Y-Wing.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not true.
No,
you place him in an adaptability trigger. So I'm sorry.
Oh.
You place him in 8.
He's going to go up.
So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, they both place the same. So, interesting thing that will factor in for a lot of you folks flying the new X-Wings is the dual cards are not considered part of your build until after the Place Forces step.
I'm Dutched.
which means if things add a barrel roll or a boost to your action bar, like the new S-foils open and closed modification, that doesn't actually...
You need to be in shooting range.
Yeah.
That isn't actually part of your build during the build process. It only actually gets that thing on its action bar when you have placed the ship.
Try to stay out.
So keep that in mind. You can't just add auto thrusters because, oh, look, I got boost. Nope. You got to spend the points for engine upgrade to get those auto thrusters now.
And it won't just slide off the end of the day.
Nonsense. All right, so I'm going to bring up the battle cam here while these ladies finish placing.
Yeah.
There we go. And then, I'm going to ask you guys in the chat, what do you think about the spoilers for the new... excuse me, for the new...
Saw's
Renegades.
Yeah, that was both.
Oh my god!
Right over the head.
I can't even.
I'm simultaneously thrilled
and terrified
and disappointed.
Oh, why disappoint?
Disappointed because there's no title action going on there for the X-wing.
Wait.
It's not a title.
We're seeing modification.
It leaves me hope that they will.
Badass modification.
Oh, don't get me wrong. Yeah, like you can now fit Luke, Wedge, and Wes together with Rex or an AP5.
Okay.
If you would care to know.
Thank you. Kay. Let us know when you got dials down, and I will get the timer started, and you guys can get started wrecking each other.
I'm ready.
You got it?
Okay. I suppose I can put this over here. How come the shuttle doesn't have a gold thing on it?
Because it's got the navy blue to match its base. See, I've started color coding my bases to my dial backs. I haven't done the defenders yet, but on my other build, I've got the red and the yellow on the back of mine.
Looks so nice.
I know, but you know what? I've run into three other players with gold backs like that, and I'm like, oh, that's a problem.
You all have very good taste.
We do, but it makes it a problem when, say, we're both playing Imperial ships. And we happen to fly next to each other, and I accidentally grab his dial and lift it and go, shit, I thought that was my dial, I'm so sorry.
I could use the gold paint and mix it with some green or some red and make a metallic red or a metallic green.
That is an interesting idea, and I think we should revisit that in a future time.
Absolutely. Must be.
Yeah, I agree. I am totally really excited about U-Wings as well now. Like, that the new mod, that new refit, that is T-65s and U-Wings?
Yeah, the S-foil refit.
Well, not the S-foils, but the Renegade refit.
Renegade refit, right.
Oh, man!
Yeah.
All your EPTs are 1 point less, which is fantastic. A 3 point expertise.
It's all your cards, period.
No,
right, isn't it?
EPTs.
Is it just EPTs?
But it gives you a second mod slot as well.
Yeah.
So you could do engine upgrade auto thrusters, cost you 4 points instead of costing you 6 points. Which honestly is still almost not worth it. Maybe on Luke with R2.
Maybe not.
Oh yeah, the Saw pilot looks really interesting. Saw crew is going to work really well with Nora. I think we're going to see a lot of people try to make that combo happen when this new set drops.
Okay.
All right.
Dials
I have
down,
no idea what I'm doing, but okay.
You know what? With the B-wing, the only choice is go slow.
Forward
yeah.
slow.
Let me just say, when in doubt, forward one to victory. Okay.
All three of those ships presently follow that same principle.
Forward one to victory. Most rebel ships are forward one to victory. So.
Well, we're just gonna do this then.
Like yeah.
Not get overly.
Don't rush to your death.
Yeah, don't run towards the thing that's gonna kill me.
Plenty of time for those defenders to rip
I'm
you out.
I'm gonna start the timer.
All right,
ladies, shake hands and then come out fighting.
But
ding,
we like
ding.
Each other.
Okay, come out having a healthy,
playfully sparring.
Yeah.
All right.
Sure.
Cheers to that.
Oh, yay. Hey, no.
Okay, Chill goes first. Forward one.
Oh, I'm shocked.
And my action...
Stunned. Even.
Can you imagine that she did such a...
fantastical maneuver?
Oh, I can't believe it. The shuttle never does it for me.
I'm feeling faint at it, actually. Faint.
The
ST-321. Yep.
I can take a target lock on anything.
Anything. Whatever you want. Well...
I'm not expecting to actually come across anyone soon.
You don't have the team kill droid, so you can't target lock your friendlies.
Do these have to go in a specific order?
Lowest pilot skill.
I usually do the QQ,
but there's
looks like crying eyes.
No.
Oh, lowest eyes.
10 gnomes adaptability has pushed him up to 9. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3.
All right, cool. All right, you first.
She goes 1.
My next is 5.
You're 3. Braylon goes...
14.
Love Braylon. He is my favorite arc pilot.
Okay, so.
Yes.
He's efficient.
You have revealed a green maneuver.
Yep.
Oh, no, that's the wrong shot.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's,
Carry on.
You're thinking of something else. Yeah.
Also, being
medication. Yeah, your poor back.
That's fine. Yeah.
Took a bunch right before coming over here.
Balliol twisted his back up. Yeah. Being alive.
So if he plays later, I will be pinch hitting for him.
No worries. So, he'll be simply setting dials, and you'll be doing.
Yeah, I'll just be doing all the moving.
Man, that's awesome.
Yeah.
I like that. Yeah.
Why not? Right.
Accommodations. We got them.
Yeah. That's what wives are for.
My next is a 5, which is me. Forward 2.
Oh my goodness.
Do it.
What?
Yeah, Kevin has got a good idea there. He says, S-foils upgrade with flight assist astromech and advanced sensors. Every turn you'll get to boost and barrel roll. I don't think you can do it with the advanced sensors, though. That's a system
and
rather than a modification. The S-foils one, though, is that T-65 and U-wing? Is it S-foils? Is it T-65 and U-wing, or is it just
T-65? There's no reason to right now.
I don't know.
It's in Star Tactics already, so I'm going to have a look.
My next is an 8.
All right.
Okay. So is mine.
Okay. But you have initiative.
Okay, so then
which one of you has initiative?
9.
You
me.
Okay, so your 8 goes first.
Okay.
So you reveal...
So then that would be...
Horton.
My white one, yeah. Horton.
So you reveal 8. Aha.
Green.
2 green. BB-8 triggers.
Yep.
When you reveal a green, you may barrel roll one way or the other.
Your choice. You got... Generally speaking, because you're rocking a TLT on that, I would barrel roll out.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was planning on doing. Now, with barrel roll, remind me, where is your movability with
anywhere
your ship?
So you hold your ship, place it anywhere along the base, and then you can, so say for example, you set there, you can then barrel roll to the back of your base. It gives you another half forward, but it also moves you.
I knew that there was a way that you could maneuver yourself a little bit more forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was like, that's going to take...
It's X-Wing only.
Yep.
It's X-Wing only.
Can't put it on the T-7.
All right.
Poor U-Wing.
And then I have to go forward too.
Although, admittedly, nobody ever fills the torpedo slot on them. So having them a little bit cheaper and an extra mod slot is still fantastic.
It already has its pivot wing title that allows it to do as foil.
And then...
Yep.
Do you take an action?
Foil, whatever.
Reaction.
I guess I should be doing that, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, Renegade Refit.
Not that there was going to be fighting this
But
one.
You would take a focus at this point.
Should I have done that with 10 num too?
Yeah, just throw one on there.
Yeah.
Well, with, 10. Oh,
with,
yeah, with. Yeah. It's not going to matter because you're going to sweep it.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
But good to stay in habit.
Yeah.
4-2.
Like I said, a little rusty. A little rusty. Always with those Imperial ships.
I love them.
I know you do. I've seen you rip people to shreds with them. I know.
It's true. My wife is a...
shark?
No, she's just a devotee of the Empire.
Now it's Mr. Num's turn.
Alright.
Mr. Num. When you're this numb, they call you Mr.
I was numb today.
You were numb?
In the gorge. It was so cold.
And forward two. Yoink.
I suppose I could actually put things away.
Nah, that's okay.
What?
I'm neurotic enough for the both of us.
Yeah. All right, and your action. You can barrel roll if you'd like. Because of collision detector, you can barrel roll right into that debris if you'd like. You're going to get a stress, but that's about it.
You don't have to.
You don't have to.
That wasn't a recommendation.
No.
Or you could just focus.
It was just a statement of fact.
Yeah. We just gonna focus. Whoops.
Carefully, don't bump your shit. You don't have to put the focus.
No, are you that kidding
close.
Me? That's showing that she's a true member
okay.
of Geek Tech.
Smack.
Literally.
That's right.
Cheat often.
You can totally tell that's like half a millimeter forward from where it was before.
Sweet.
Dude,
sweet,
that
sweet.
Angle change.
I know. Sweet. Bang on. 10 out of 10. Would bump again.
Why not?
And then
dials.
But that target lock stays.
Yes.
Yeah.
Target locks are persistent. If you have a green token, it clears at end of phase. Or end of turn, sorry. Or
when do I have to announce Pelp?
Oh, yes. Pelp has changed.
Before you roll
since
the die.
Yeah. So
just before I roll the die?
Yeah. It used to be that you could roll and then be like, I'm going to Pelp that one.
Okay.
Now you have to call it and then roll.
I knew. I couldn't remember when I had
yeah.
to call it.
And the X7 title is different now as well. The X7 title now is, instead of just getting a free evade after executing a 3, 4, or 5 speed maneuver, you get a free evade action, which is different, because it used to be you could just blast through debris, maybe take some damage, pick up a stress, and get your free evade. Now, going through that gets you a stress, which shuts off your free evade action, and then you don't get the evade.
Yeah.
So, it is now subject to being stopped.
This way.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Conferring with my tutor.
And don't forget the Countess's ability, of course, lets her K turn whenever she wants, as long as she's going straight.
Mm-hmm.
And Vessery gets those free target locks.
Why do I get free target locks again?
If you
are shooting
at somebody that has a target lock on them already, you get a free target lock after you roll your dice.
Mm.
He is, honestly, like, the carrier of choice most of the time for that Tidy title and either Tractor Beam or Ion Cannon. He's kind of scary to face down like that, because that Tractor Beam putting you where you don't want to be, or that Ion Cannon making it so that he just K-turns over you and then proceeds to wreck the heck out of you next turn.
With more ion,
and
then
more damage. Yeah. Now, admittedly, it does make them less defensive because it takes away that free evade action they normally get.
Yeah.
But still, you get they're nothing to sneeze at with three dice and 6 hit points.
We're just gonna play that one very safe.
Yeah.
Yep.
Cool.
Yep.
Okay, here we go into the next round.
The shuttle is banking one to the left.
No.
Wow. Such innovative maneuvers. I don't think I've ever seen anybody fly the Pelp shuttle like this before.
Around in a circle? I'm pretty sure Pelp did.
I mean, what is this crazy dial? What kind of maneuvers is this dial hiding?
And focus.
You'll never know.
Nope.
It's
kind of like what the fox says.
No, we know what it says, but we're not going to talk about it.
Do we?
We're not going to talk about it, exactly. Now it's in my head.
Someone's gonna get her real.
Nina.
And it's gonna be me.
Yes,
Braylon.
Braylon.
A very nice, simple forward one.
Forward one to victory. Man, I need that as like a rebel propaganda poster now.
Can we?
With like,
yeah.
Yeah, totally. With like a rebel pilot all like, rah, yeah! And like above him and that, you know, the big print. Forward one to victory!
Giant rays of sunlight coming
beaming behind it.
Yeah.
A fancy suit for the next
one.
Charging forward with a blaster rifle in his arm or something.
Oh, I need that. Oh, no. He's standing there like, and there's like an X wing and a Y wing coming from behind.
I need a tally
shirt.
I can do that.
Yes! Oh my god. Take an action with Braylon.
Oh wait.
No, there's an extra commission, Sheenie.
What? I haven't yet.
I'm gonna need that.
But Fancy Thweek.
Yeah, I know. After Fancy Thweek, I have your next one.
That sounds like a
poster. I won't put it so close.
So keep your eyes peeled, by the way, guys. Sheenie is our resident artist.
Oh, great.
And, yeah, thanks for drawing attention to it.
Anytime.
So she actually created an alt art of Gunner for us with Sarge on it for the mustache open.
Measure?
Which I'll be
because that was my
working on some new stuff later. The new commission that I gave her recently was an alt art tweak.
You really do like to get. You said you were gonna do it.
You said you were gonna do it.
Okay. What's the brewery?
What are you doing?
Roll a red die. If it's a crit, you take a damage. Otherwise, you ignore it.
Yeah, so you ignore that.
You take a stress.
Yeah.
You do take a stress.
And then now you can't take an action.
She called it before we started. She's like, I'm going to hit debris. I was like,
you know what? That's the thing. That's the thing that happens. The important thing is that she didn't take damage. I mean, the fact that she's not going to be overlapping it next turn is what she needs.
It's important. Exactly. That was the best possible outcome of hitting that.
Yeah,
it's just getting the stress.
Yeah. Just turned a little too sharp. It's fine.
It's okay.
Scratch the paint a little.
So now.
I am rusty.
That would be Horton.
Here's a
what?
We turnin'.
Turnin'. Misa turnin'.
Horton, here's a Gungan.
I seriously hope not.
Shoot it
now.
Oh my god, I can't even remember where I saw this. It was an alt art of bomblet generator that somebody had done up. But it was all done as if it was like Gungan talking about it. And so it was like Booma Flinga. No, it was the trajectory simulator that he done. It was Booma Flinga.
Booma Flinga.
And it was all like, when's he done skedaddlings, you get to fling the Booma. And I was like, oh my god.
That is terrible and wonderful.
Yeah, I kind of want it now.
You could have tried for a target lock,
mm-hmm.
but she's kind of out of range.
Yeah,
so, it's always a good idea. If you don't think you can make a target lock on your opponent, try it anyway.
Because
that way you can see how far away they within the range 3 ruler.
Yeah.
But if they're outside of it, you'll know how far away they are for the next turn.
Okay.
They're at range 3.5. Okay, I should probably go over here based on
you're totally within 3.
I'm pretty sure I'm within 3.
Yeah.
Wait, Vessery's doing what?
Yeah.
Target lock.
Okay.
You totally are.
Yeah.
Just leave it out.
Just leave it out.
You're gonna need it in a minute.
You just had so much trouble getting it out. You're gonna need it.
Ta-da!
There's shooting time.
All right, into the combat.
Nope.
B-wing.
Oh yeah, B-wing. Tendum. No. Tendum's fine.
No. He's moving.
He can stay there.
Forward 2.
Okay. Honestly, that's fast for a B-wing.
I do not have arc on that.
Nope. Maybe.
No.
That's hard to tell. It looks like you're attempting a target lock. You can't measure for arc until you're shooting.
Yeah.
But
so
you attempted the target lock on Vessery?
I think so.
So right. if you measured for it and it was in range, you're now committed to the target lock.
Then I'm going to do it.
That's not a bad idea.
So. Yep. So I'm going to take... Wait a second. Where's the other one?
Flip it.
Yeah.
There you go. That's right.
Yep.
Perfection.
Yeah.
Now it's shooting time.
Yeah, end of activation. Nobody's got nothing. Start a combat. So don't forget you have Bistan for your turnips. And don't forget you have Pelp.
And Vessery. Yeah. So now we shoot in the order of top to bottom instead of bottom to top.
Yep. Now in this case, we start at 9 with 10.
Ten.
We start at 9 with 10.
Wait, what?
And the only thing I'm in range of is...
Yep, so...
Yep, do the mango round.
Shoot your
mango cannon.
Yep. So now you got to measure
from
your ship
to
the closest point on your opponent's ship.
Hold your ship still so you don't accidentally bump it around.
Yep. So, there you go.
Now measure to the closest point, which is going to be up where...
Other point.
Other side.
Oh, other side?
Yeah.
Yeah, closest to closest.
So it's closest to closest within your arc. So actually, yeah.
Here.
Just
you're
do
measuring,
this.
Well, you're
so
the
best way to do it is like that.
Yep.
And like that. And we look to see whether it crosses the debris or not, and it looks like this is going to be an obstructed shot because of that little horn of debris there. So that means that Audrey's going to get an extra die.
Okay.
I assume
and
you're shooting the mangler cannon.
Yes,
I am.
It's a mangler cannon, though, which denies you your extra range bonus. So you are still going to roll four dice, though, with your evade token. And you still have help.
And I'm going to roll three.
You're
going to
roll three. So you take these three.
Whew. First roll
in
how many years?
Throw them in the blue box.
Oh.
Okay, that's fine. That's what you have a target lock for. So there's one hit. I'm going to pull that out.
Yep.
And now you would spend the target lock to re-roll,
those
other two dice.
Okay, so then I take these two back.
Yep.
Get rid of them.
You'll get another later. It's fine.
And re-roll these ones.
And throw it in there. And bam! Not bad. So.
And now the mangler cannon reads that you can turn a hit into a crit.
So you turn that up into a crit, and I think Bistan was one of your focuses.
Bistan, at one range 1 to 2, you can change one of your hits.
One to two.
Ah, okay, so you end up with two crits out of that.
Yep.
No focus turn up.
Nope.
Now, when attacking, one of your crit results cannot be evaded.
Hmm.
You're not just going to take, you're going to end up with one shield, I think, on that.
We'll see.
So now you're going to get three, plus one for your obstruction.
Well,
so,
I have one, and I have an evade token.
Yep. So you, may as well. Actually, you can't. There's one you can't evade.
Yep.
Okay.
So you may as well hold the evade
token. Keep that
token. Evade the one you can, and take one shield.
That's what I do then.
First blood.
Yeah. It's not blood yet.
Yes, retake the shield.
Chipping away my armor.
Blinka, blinka. It's the first hit.
It was
it's
a poke.
First blood.
Exactly.
Ceremonial first blood.
And then I'm going
to
die.
Now it goes to
but
eight.
At least I can say I hit her once.
So now
it
goes
to
eight.
Your eight
gets to shoot before her
because
eight because
mine
you
does.
Have initiative. So Horton's got that lovely TLT.
Yes.
So you're going to roll three dice.
All right.
There's no obstruction.
It's
still range three.
Yep.
You roll those in the box.
Yep.
Again.
Re-roll any blanks.
Woo!
Oh, no need.
So there is three hits. Crits don't matter for TLT.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because it's just...
But I don't.
So now you roll your three dice. So this is the first volley. TLT is two different... Two attacks that count as a single attack.
No.
Yeah.
Again, it's a turret.
Yeah. And... Yep. So you got...
Even with your
don't
evade
even
token,
bother,
because
you can't spend the evade token.
So
to
TLT,
anyway.
To remind you, Shinny, is... If it scores a hit, you cancel all dice results and take one damage.
Oh,
so
okay.
You
so
can either you evade all of it or you're taking one.
Yep.
Okay.
So there we go. TLT, good hit.
Things
go
are
ahead.
Again.
And then
yep.
you do it again.
Whoop. Come back.
And I think you can re-roll, can't you?
No. Blanks.
Oh, it's
blanks.
Blanks,
yeah.
But you do have a focus.
I do.
So you can spend it.
To turn that up.
Yep, if you want.
If you want, yep.
Or you can hold on to it because he's going to shoot at you.
Yeah. Just in case.
Okay.
Just in case.
And Shinny takes another one.
It pays.
So that is shields down on Vessery right away.
That happens.
That is
the thing that happens. All the freaking live long day, man.
Okay, so my eight.
Yep.
Yep.
Return volley.
Yes.
That's range three.
Don't forget pal, by the way.
Yeah, 1 second. So, yeah, range three. So you get an extra.
You're going to get two.
But I'm going to roll
here's
a
three,
and one of them will be a critical.
So you're going to palp a crit on this. All right.
God
all right.
It.
Sweet. So it's a hit and a crit.
And then the focus.
And a focus.
You can spend
you
the
target
lock to re-roll that focus.
Yep.
You're going to get free target locks from the shuttle and eventually when the Countess starts pulling them up.
Yeah, so.
Hey, buddy.
Sure.
Like,
sure.
I'll, if you have a target lock on Vessery...
Might as well do it.
You may as well spend it, because you're going to get another.
Should I re-roll the one that would have been a crit anyway?
No.
Okay.
Ha-ha! Because that's
two
why.
That's
so,
why you did
two
it.
Two hits and a crit. There you go.
Helps effect triggers.
I meant, should I have rolled it?
Helps effect triggers before you're allowed to use your target lock.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Order of operations.
It's
what
it's
I
a thing.
Wanted
it's
to
a
know.
Thing.
Ooh.
Ooh, well, that's going to be 3 against the Y-Wing.
Oh, look at that. That's bad.
That's the
no, actually, that's not bad. That's about average.
It's your shields.
That's bad.
That was a trade. You did 3 to her. She did 3 to you.
In one fell swoop.
Fine.
Fine.
Last fire was exchanged.
Important conversation anyway.
Okay.
Honestly, your 3 damage into Vessery is way more damaging to her
so now
than her 3 damage into
arm.
Your
which
not
doesn't
arc.
Have art.
And I don't think you have range on Braylon either, do
can
you?
You reach Braylon?
Yep. No.
Probably no.
Yeah? No.
No, just out.
Not
oh,
quite.
Oh, so close.
Dang. So yeah, there's no more shooting.
Nope, because Braylon's out of the range
here.
Of everything. Sweep tokens.
Sweep.
Yep.
You're still target locked.
Yeah, that doesn't go away.
Yeah, it's just sitting there.
It's just sitting there.
Oh, right.
Dials.
Pretending to think about it. Yep. Will they be able to swing by then?
What's that?
Oh, yeah.
That way.
Yeah. Gotcha. Okay. Okay.
Yes. Yes, you're right, Kevin. Just the flight assist astromech is really all you need. Between that and the new flip modification on the T-65, you're just going to be able to boost or barrel roll every turn, whenever you want. Honestly, I'm really, really excited about that. I'm looking forward to putting a whack load of low pilot skill X-Wing lists together. Scruff Squad flies again, yo!
That's a good idea.
Oh, you alright?
No.
Yeah.
Just the water bottle. All right.
Just the water bottle.
Maybe the other way.
That way.
I don't really like it, but yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Utah Valley X-Wing. Thanks for joining us.
And
yeah, it's so very easy to get into lost
no?
down the new mods rabbit hole. There's oh my god, I've already built like a dozen friggin' new lists with just the spoiled cards.
Just
it's insane.
Placement. Okay. All right. Well. Yeah, okay.
All right. We're good?
Yeah, I'm just relearning how to properly think and maneuver.
Yeah.
What did you put
with
here?
You.
Let me...
That.
Let's make that a little bigger.
That needs to be bigger.
Just, just a little bigger.
Bally on back drugs.
Yep. I know.
Yeah.
Poor Bally.
Okay.
Poor Bally.
Right?
Fly your ships.
Do it!
Do it!
Thank
you first.
So,
lady.
Shuttle.
Thank
heading
you.
Up the outside. NASCARing up that close side of the board there.
The beefcake is coming through.
Yep.
Ooh.
Can you hear it? Don't forget, debris doesn't matter to the shuttle because collision detector.
Wow, Palp looks creepy over there.
Doesn't he?
Yeah.
All that hanging out on the base, all just is like.
Honestly, kind of disturbing. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, minus is fine.
Put his things down.
Okay, so then Braylon. Braylon next.
I still really, really, really want to see a Hondo shuttle.
Oh, I know, right? Well, that's going to be that Imperial freighter, right?
Maybe. Hondo shuttle would be great. May I have a Timbit?
I don't know, maybe.
You may have whatever you'd like.
In the kitchen.
Oh, there they are. Okay.
You may have whatever you would like. Within reason.
Whatever you want. Arms.
There was a method to my madness. I give you sugar. You love me long time.
Well, now.
You don't have to give me sugar for me to love you.
It helps.
We already love you. The sugar just makes us giddy about it.
It adds a,
sheen.
An addictive
quality. Well, you know. Gotta keep you around somehow.
Five.
Mm-hmm.
Bank two.
What? You're flying a defender. What are you even doing?
I don't know. Learning how to fly again. What are you doing?
Being confused about you flying a defender.
That's fine.
She's having fun with it.
I know. It's okay.
All good.
I'm still stressed, so I can't do anything.
Your cats are helping.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
The mustaches are a grand help.
So, the Y-Wing's next?
Y-Wing is next.
We're going to do this. It's green. Guess what? Guess what's going to happen? Whee! You out the way.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh no!
I was going to say do it backwards. Doesn't matter.
Face off. Face off.
What's going on?
They're facing off.
Just have to move two forward, right?
TLT.
Yeah.
Ooh.
4-2.
Yeah.
You can make it.
You think so?
Yeah.
I think you'd be fine.
You're gonna fit. It's a question of, will you still be at least at range two?
I think so. Honestly, I don't see donut hole problems coming up here.
Totally fits.
I don't know. That's.
Look at
right.
Look at those noses.
That is pretty close.
Look
oh
at
my
those
God.
Noses.
Give me your phone. Give me your phone.
Now smooch.
Okay, just take the picture. I'm already composing a post for the thing.
That's
smoochy,
fine.
Smoochy. Look at them.
I know.
I love it. You couldn't get them any closer. Well, I mean, you could, but you'd have to take them off their bases.
Okay. There you go. Thank you.
No worries.
Oh, wait, no.
Did you take your
action? Yeah, I need to take my actions.
Jesus.
Talk about screwing her up. Way to go.
To focus.
It's important.
To focus. I forgot for both of them, too. Jesus. Audrey relearning how to fly and me relearning how to fly has made me forget how to fly.
Well, normally I'm just taking pictures for Instagram. I'm not actually flying the ships.
I don't think I forgot anything else.
Well, that's okay.
If I paste, will a whole bunch of different things come up?
Yes.
Whoa, look at that.
Including your YouTube link and your Patreon link.
No.
Not that it's the link in Instagram.
That's sorry.
Yay! Back three.
Oh, it's about to get crowded!
It's already crowded.
Oh my God!
It's crowded.
Holy, this is more than just crowded.
Look at that.
It's like an awkward moment on Friends.
Gets assigned an evade.
So wait, is Vessery Ross
focus?
Why? Because he's on the outside looking in?
Right?
Yeah.
And just like really tall and awkward looking?
I don't know if Tenno's going to make it. It's Tenno's turn.
I don't think Tenno's going to make it.
Do we have to block anything off?
Yeah. Look out, Lance. You're in the way.
Oh, no, you'll make it. You'll be right there.
So.
Yeah, templates.
Template this guy.
That template might get in the way.
No, the template.
Oh, good night, Kevin. Thank you for joining us.
Good night.
Go get some sleep, you crazy insomniac.
And now you don't have like a billion one panels out here? Go ahead.
Oh, I'm sorry, they're all in the box.
Okay.
See,
wanna hold this one?
It's in the box.
Okay.
Where's the box?
I'm gonna hold this one.
Put that down. Yeah.
Put that
right
there.
You're good. Perfect. It's right where we want it to be.
Okay. Now continue to hold.
Yeah.
You hold that down? And go. Everybody out of the pool. Ooh. And now you go back. Right.
Oh my God, this is insane.
Here.
Look at that cluster.
Woohoo!
This is what you call a furball?
No. No one's collided.
Oh man.
There's no collision.
You still got your action, and I know exactly what I would do.
So now, dear, you're not going to make Audrey laugh anymore.
No.
Okay.
You know what a B-wing can do?
What can a B-wing do?
Yeah.
It can barrel roll out of there?
Right out of her arc.
Right out of arc. Oh, damn it.
While still maintaining combat arc on her.
Oh, damn it.
That's somebody going to hurt. Real
Do you
bad.
Remember what she was just saying for like the last 30 seconds? It was something along the lines of
No.
It's your turn to say that.
Go. So now that ha 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 transitions into
Let's see. I have time to cry still.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Let's get things out of the way.
Your 10 Numb's not going to take any hits, but Horton and Braylon are definitely still in a double combat arc.
Oh, yeah.
So
here's the other ones.
The hurt's not over for you yet.
No, I'm going to get hurt. Hard.
So,
must have barrel roll.
Yeah. So now it's time for the shooty shooty.
Shooty shooties!
Time to blow things up.
And, Utah Valley X-Wing says, believe the rumor of a scum falcon with the release of Solo.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I would not be surprised if 6 months after Solo, the Scum Falcon drops, it's got like Scum Lando and Scum Han and the L3 droid
but
and all of that jazz.
No, I really hope that they just end up making it like a Scum.
Okay, you're shooting him, right?
Yeah.
Sort of set
four.
That maybe
because
has a different ship and has a bunch of cards for the Falcon.
Okay,
we do not need a third
sure
source of the Falcon
else.
To be purchased.
No. This is
there's
the Solo
already the
version of the Falcon.
I know, but
with,
there's
like the different paint.
There's
and
already
the
Heroes of the Resistance.
No, it's
version.
All after. So
and
I'm going to shoot
the
you with my
classic
mechanic.
Version.
So you're telling me if they dropped
Langley
another version of the
Falcon? Of course
Falcon.
I would, but I would be getting pissed off about it.
Oh, so it just gets the three. All right, so then I'm going to shoot you with my Mangler
Cannon. Oh boy, Mangler Cannon, three dice.
Yep. Because that's what I'm supposed to do with him, right?
Yeah, you could attack with your primary, which is four dice.
And Bistad's
still going to turn
up.
Okay, and with being in range one, that's better, though, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
At this point, you want damage, not just crits.
All right, here we go.
Hope for your best.
Don't forget your pal.
That's unfortunate. That turns up to a crit. Because of Bistad.
There you go.
And
but
you don't have any tokens. No tokens.
No,
okay, well, that is one uncancelable crit.
Yep.
Oh, so I can't even cancel it with
Pelt. You technically still have to roll dice.
Yep.
But I can't cancel it with Pelt.
Can't cancel it with Pelt or any other... it just cannot be canceled by an evade. Oh, look, it's an evade that does
that
nothing.
That doesn't do anything.
The evades! They do nothing!
So that pings a shield.
We have turned off your evades.
Yep. Nice. Right. Well played.
Now, Horton gets to shoot.
Did you take a
picture? No, I haven't yet.
And what you want to check?
No, do it.
Is
you're not gonna get him because of the dreaded donut hole.
God, that's a mess.
Isn't that a mess?
You're hoping that you're range two to the other guy. You're not. You're range one. You're range one.
Good to know.
That's unfortunate.
That is unfortunate.
You have no shot.
Damn.
Okay. So that does.
That was why we needed to barrel roll backwards. But
yep.
I didn't say anything in time.
It happens.
Vessery is doing a range one.
Mm-hmm.
So I get a shoot with four. And one of them will be a crit.
But why?
Because.
Oh. Because creepy over there.
Yeah, the creepy Uncle Pal. Who, you're going to do this now. Okay, Uncle Pal, stop looking at me like that. No, put the lightning away!
Actually, I'm going to save my pelt for Rian. So, no pelt on this one. I changed my mind.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, who are you shooting at?
Vessery is shooting at the closest one.
Horton. Okay.
And I'm going to save my pelt for Rian.
I can understand that.
Yeah.
Follow up on the guy who's got no shields.
Okay, so I have one hit.
So
and I use my
focus.
No target
lock
nope.
on him.
Stop.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, no. The,
there's no target lock on him.
Yeah.
Because he didn't shoot Braylon, or she didn't shoot Braylon. She shot Horton instead. If you had Braylon, you'd immediately have pulled up a target lock, but you probably
you
also would
have
only rolled three dice.
Anyway, so you get to roll one die in defense.
Alrighty.
And there we go. Oh. Well, I'll put in not that die.
Not that
die.
Okay, try this one.
And it's an evade.
So you take one. It is on your hull, so you deal yourself a damage.
Mm-hmm.
Face down.
Yes.
So that was my 8. So next is my Riyad, who's also in range 1. We discovered.
That's unfortunate,
isn't it?
Boy, that's like the catchphrase for this this
Horton
episode,
again.
Isn't it?
Horton again.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
and Riyad will roll a critical.
Son of a.
So 2 hits, 2 crits.
Not looking good for Horton.
Nope. Not at all. And just 1 again this time, hey?
Yep.
Oh,
Horton
God.
Hears a pew.
Horton hears a pew.
Nada. Nada.
So you still want to deal it out because... Like,
so that was how much?
Another 4
2
damage.
Hits and 2 crits. It's
yeah,
over.
So hit, hit, crit, crit.
But you want to deal it out regardless
yeah.
because
pulls,
you want to get them out
of
there.
The cards
yeah.
out of your deck, yeah.
Stun pilot.
Oh.
And weapons failure.
And then you explode, right?
And then death.
Mm-hmm.
Let me wipe this tea down. And I'm sorry, friend, but you have to go. First, you get out of there. Because you belonged to each other. Goodbye, little friend. It's nice knowing him.
Okay.
Right?
And now
I love Y-Wings.
Okay.
Yeah, now it's Braylon's turn.
Pardon me.
Alright, bust it out.
All
so
right.
Measure on Vessery in this case, because he's the only one you got in
yep.
Arcor range.
See if it's... It's probably 2.
No, it's 1.
It's 1?
Yep.
Oh, Riyadh's taken 1 as well, hasn't she?
1 shield?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Vessery is naked.
No! God, I didn't want to think about that!
No
what, is he like just like naked in his flight suit?
All right.
Gross.
Are we all naked in our suits?
Well, I guess it's time.
Well, in our skin yeah. suits, but, you know, that's because we're lizard people.
That's at range 1, so it's 3.
Oh, you know what card's missing there, dude?
What's that?
The Alliance Overhaul.
Oh! I don't even think about it. Yeah. You actually roll an extra die.
So you roll 1 extra die, and then range 1.
There you go.
Alliance Overhaul modifies your forward-facing
It was
attack
a title card. That I forgot to pull out for your ship.
Gotcha.
So,
which honestly should just be stapled to it.
Because
yeah.
it always
know.
Goes together?
Yeah, it's a 0-point title. Why would you not throw it on there?
Yeah.
So it does 2 things, which is gives you an extra die out the front.
Yeah.
And lets you turn a focus into a crit out your rear arc.
Nasty.
Yep.
So you spend your focus.
Yep. To turn that one up.
That into 3 hits.
Yep.
Choo-choo-choo! And Vessery goes, here you go. Did you palp yet?
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so, I guess I always keep the token as a reminder that I can palp.
She just really likes
she's
palp.
She's like, that just right. showing everybody that the palp's on there.
Yep.
Intimidation.
Intimidation factor. Okay, so I roll 3. And...
You take 2.
I take
maybe,
1, because
yeah.
I use
maybe
my
turn coming
token.
Up, you never know.
You have a token.
Yes, yes.
Nothing
so
like a good
one.
YOLO from the shuttle.
So I deal 1 damage.
The shuttle's just
oh.
like, I'm over here, hanging out.
Hanging out.
Just by myself.
This
What's
hasn't
up?
Been shuffled yet. It's just been sitting there. Do
oh.
Do you wanna...
Give it a shuffle, let her cut it.
Okay.
There
That's
you go.
How it works.
Kay.
You shuffle, they cut.
Okay.
There. Oh, I saw that. Putting the direct hit on top. Good call.
You know,
well,
I use my sleight of hand where I can.
Yeah.
Not a crit. Doesn't matter.
I use my sleight of hand whenever possible.
And that was on Vessery?
Yes.
Ooh, Vessery boy! Okay. That's my boy.
And I think that's it.
I think everybody
has
shot. Yep, because
shuttle doesn't have range or arc at this point.
Shuttle's on a pleasure cruise.
And Utah Valley X-Wing says, let's see a hard two left from the shuttle. YOLO!
He said, I really don't have to worry about obstacles, right? Because I'm just going to get a stress.
Yep.
Yeah.
You ignore crit results, which that's the only thing that you roll or that that affect you on debris. But you still pick up the stress. But the shuttle doesn't care. It either focuses or target locks and oftentimes can't really make use of either of them anyway. So shuttle's like, yeah, whatever. I didn't need actions. That's what Pelp's for.
Like that fast.
Okay.
Too fast. I'm thinking that though. I think that might be a bit fast.
Are you looking at your B-wing?
Yeah.
There's no such thing as too fast.
No, you wanna.
Yeah,
that's more like it.
That's more like it? Okay. Well, alright then. Whew, warm.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Palp shuttle.
Forward one.
Slow forward one to victory.
Pleasure cruising to victory.
Right? I'm surprised. I would have actually done the hard turn two myself and start bringing that three dice gun to bear on people.
Well, you do you.
Well, you do you. I'll do
me. That's just me. That's just me.
She's like, if I just stay over here out of the way,
Yep. Everybody
else will kill each other and I'll win.
I mean, there's a little bit of logic there that I'm probably using, yeah.
Kind of figured it out by about 2 minutes ago. I was like, that's just okay.
The longer Pelp survives.
So,
technically I'm winning by point value right now.
Right.
I can just run at the count clock if I want.
Trying to remember what it's called. It's called.
Is it quite a good turn?
Do you want
the K-turn?
K-turn.
Template out. Yeah.
Yeah. Just get him out of the way.
Yeah. Get him right out of there. And then you.
All right. Just want to make sure that I'm caught up here. Tendum's still fresh. Braylon's still fresh. Vessery's got two hull left. Countess has taken one shield and the shuttle is fresh.
And back in you go.
Pew pew. Pew pew. Pew pew. And then your 8 goes.
Alright. Oh wait. Action. Must not forget for once in my life.
He takes a stress for doing a red maneuver.
Yes.
Doesn't get an action, but because it was a red maneuver, his targeting astromech gives him a target lock.
You bet.
Yes.
So it should go on Vessery.
The important distinction is that it says you may acquire a target lock rather than take a target lock action. Still, this is... It's going to hurt for Vess here in a minute, probably.
Is it?
Maybe. Countess.
Oh, now it's...
Countess.
Oh, wait, it's 10 num now, right?
No.
Countess at 5.
Countess
at 5.
Oh,
yeah.
Lowest to highest.
Yeah.
Same order you've played all game long now.
Now, When you reveal that, you can turn that into a K-turn if you want.
It's a 3, so I get assigned a...
No, you don't.
No.
Yes.
It's a free evade action now. It's been FAQ'd. It's not the same as what's listed on the card. Newer printings of the set have the new wording, but
okay.
mine doesn't.
Okay.
Because it's OG.
It doesn't happen until after. First of all, it's a green maneuver, so
green
it's going
maneuver
to shed your stress.
Sheds my stress.
Whee!
I turn it into a K.
There you go.
Flip it around.
I think.
Hardest working woman in the Empire, I tell you. Now you get your action.
Now?
No, now you get your free evade
now
action.
The free evade action triggers.
Yep. Okay.
So now you get your evade.
And now you get your regular action.
Yeah.
Which is going to be a focus.
Alright, Countess Turtles up! Right?
And now?
Mandy doesn't have an 8 anymore, so Vessery goes.
Yes, I do.
No,
you
no,
nine.
No,
I was at 9.
9!
9!
9!
9! You still don't have an 8! Wait, what?
K4, which is green.
There we go. All this time,
what?
He's been listed as 8 because I forgot to bump him for adaptability on the overlay.
How in God's name is that green?
It's not green.
It's white.
Sorry, white.
Oh,
just as good, though.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, wait a second.
All
I've
of
never
their,
seen...
Almost all their low-speed maneuvers are red.
They don't do them so
They're
so.
Supposed to... Pew!
They go fast!
They fly fast and
super-duper fast!
And swerve.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. Defenders are definitely the fly fast and swerve.
And now...
Ten...
KT?
There we go. Turning himself around. Getting all around there and stuff.
He gets a stress. He won't be able to act.
But that's fine. Ooh, that may not be as fine as I thought. Oh, no, he might have. I think he has
Archon.
He does.
At least Riyadh, hopefully even range.
He might have range on Vessery. Okay, that is end of activation. Start of combat. Ten Num shoots first. He moved last. Now he gets to figure out who he can shoot.
Well, I'm pretty sure he can shoot Riyadh.
Both are turtled up, and
Yeah.
At this point, measure for both. Both are going to be
absolutely
range 3.
Both range 3 in arc. So you're just going to mangler cannon against.
Yeah.
against this little.
Yeah. Get him off the board, man.
So,
yeah.
All right. So that's
there. You
3.
Go. Now that's going to deny Audrey or sorry Shinny her defense bonus.
Yeah, because ships don't count as an obstruction, do they?
Nope. Ships don't count as an obstruction, and so hold on, you get that. You don't get any rerolls out of this right now, do you? Nope. It's that.
No.
One crit.
Which
cannot be blocked.
Yep.
Cannot be blocked.
So you take a crit.
So, yeah, Vessery takes
a
crit.
Well, I still have to roll.
Yeah,
yep.
You still have to roll. It's just too bad that it does nothing! The two evades, they do nothing!
You don't waste them.
Crit is?
Shit, when attacking, roll one fewer attack die.
Oh, weapons failure!
Action, roll one attack die on a hit or crit, flip this card face down.
Wow.
Wah, wah.
Wow. Bad news, Vessery. Bad news.
Now
but he ain't dead. That's the important thing.
Okay, so...
Now it's time to
Vessery.
Kill back.
Vessery first. I'm pretty sure I have range 3.
Yep, measure.
Is range 3.
Yep. You sure do.
So I will shoot at range 3.
At Braylon?
At Braylon.
Who only gets one die.
So I immediately get a target lock. Which I will use to reroll the blank and get a crit.
Oh!
So, two hits and a crit.
Nasty.
That's Vessery for you.
So you get to roll one
two?
Plus one for range.
Two.
Yeah. Please, Lord. Nope.
Oh!
Death.
No, no.
No.
Yeah, that's
just
shield death.
It's three shields. It's on Braylon. Doop, doop, doop.
One, two, three. Goodbye, pretty little blue shield.
Braylon was already showing shield down, but I know he wasn't.
Meh.
No.
Now he is.
No,
it
it
was a premonition.
It's a premonition.
He has no shields.
We decided this is range three, right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's my next turn.
Oh,
I didn't use pelt. That doesn't matter, because
because she's rolling like a demon.
Natties, huh?
And two
crazy
again.
Natties.
Two again. Yeah.
Yep.
For range three.
Oh!
Snake eyes again.
That's 2 on 10 numb.
Yep.
He's got a lot. Or 3 on 10 numb.
3 on 10 numb.
He's
yeah,
got
I still got 2 shields left. 5 hit points and 6 hit points respectively. I think you're okay for now.
Now, Braylon gets to shoot.
Oh! Vessery shot too many dice. He had weapons failure.
Oh, yes.
Okay, we need to redo that combat. You need to roll 2 dice.
Yeah. Okay.
That was the 3 shields on Braylon. Yeah, that's true.
Now, did you pelt on that one?
Nope.
And now...
Nor did she pelt on the second one.
Nope.
Cool.
Yeah, we had an illegal game state there, so I had to rewind that one.
Okay, well, I'm going to pelt one of them to a crit.
Pelt's a crit.
A hit and a crit.
Okay.
All right. And
now,
still two,
the
right?
Two.
Yeah.
Could actually evade this. Your dice could actually give it to you this time.
Karma.
Totally different.
I'll give it to you because you did remember the first time Vessery acquires that target lock for free.
Oh, well. Okay.
Cool.
Which you didn't need to spend this time because...
So you can hold it.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Well, that's gracious of you.
So Braylon stays alive, though.
Yeah.
Thank you for catching that, Utah Valley X-Wing. Gotta keep these guys on the up and up here. They are definitely true Geek Tech members, cheating at every opportunity. I'm so proud of them.
Okay. And Braylon went a real flat.
No.
That's all the shooting.
That is all the shooting?
Yeah.
Yep.
Or no,
no.
You haven't shot with
I haven't
Braylon.
Shot with Braylon yet.
Yeah, yeah,
no.
Don't rob yourself. Sheenie's doing that for you.
It's three?
Three dice with a target lock
oh,
on
yeah.
Vessery if you want.
Definitely
Vessery
on Vessery.
Guy who's already hurt.
You just need
yeah.
to hit him once.
She's already pelped, so... Spin the
you have
lock.
The target lock.
Yep. That would be
the red.
You used this one and the matching blue token. There you
yep.
go. And re-roll that.
And re-roll that one. Ooh, it's a crit!
Oh.
One hit and two crits. I mean, it doesn't matter. Anything gets through
is...
and it's it.
No, Vessery's still token.
Vessery's got lots.
He's all token up. He's still got his evade. And
No
more TLT.
TLT's gone.
Okay.
This is
TLT.
A regular shot.
So I get an extra die for...
Yes, you do.
Yep.
Because it's range three.
Yep.
So you get four with a focus and an evade. I think you're actually going to be okay.
Yeah, you might be.
One, two.
And
your evade token
yeah,
for
evade.
Three.
Cool.
And you didn't pelt. You could have pelted.
Nope.
No,
I already
pelted
for
the crit.
That's right.
Yeah.
So there you go. The power of dice.
Hoy. Tokens. Sweep. Sweep. Sweep.
Mine.
Take them
yeah,
all.
Just
except for the straps. And the target.
Just all the pretty green ones. Okay. And dials.
All right. One, two.
I still have all three of my ships. What's going on?
I know, right? You haven't. The only thing that could cause you to lose the game at this point is, well, lose one of your ships. Or she does half damage on your shuttle. How much time we got left? 28
or something like that? 20
minutes.
Okay.
Hmm.
Oh, that is so true. Utah Valley X-Wing says, the dice giveth, and the dice taketh away.
Ain't that the truth?
Yep. Hope you sacrificed enough chickens before you had your game today.
Yeah?
Fast.
Fast. On both, okay. Hey?
Well, with
so
Braylon for sure.
Yeah.
It goes shuttle, then Braylon.
Keep that fast happening, yo.
Then Riyadh, then Nen-Num, then Jesru.
Remember Braylon's magic intentions.
Yep. Braylon's got that ability to just shed stress after he executes a maneuver. So don't even worry. Don't even stress about
it,
bro.
She didn't even roll about that when she did her K turn.
Oh,
no.
No, you're right.
No.
Well, that's definitely a lost opportunity at this point.
Yeah. We'll have to remember that going forward.
Yep.
All right.
So go shuttle, Braylon, Riyadh, Nen-Num, Besser.
There we go. Replace that with.
Oh, let's see if I regret any of these choices.
Well, you know, you're married to me, so you probably do.
Is it because I regret your choices by proxy?
Yes.
What does that have to do with how she's flying it next week?
Well, she was just talking about
this
regretting choices. So.
Keep
my
brain.
No, because you're dealing what to do with him.
I haven't gotten that far. I was thinking of
that. No.
Having fun, dear?
I have more Timbits.
Yes, I'll get you some more Timbits.
Oh yeah, that's right. I keep forgetting that she gives me that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Damn.
That guy's dead.
Damn. Why'd you kill him, Audrey?
Why'd you kill him?
Well, Horton heard his pew, so.
Horton heard his pew.
Hey, do you hear that? Ah!
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Bank two.
Your shuttle didn't explode? Darn.
A bank two. Okay.
I had ordered an explosion on that, but I guess that didn't happen.
It's Palp. No matter what you did to it, he is the Senate. So,
So, I roll. I ignore that.
Yep.
I get a stress.
Oh, yeah, you still get the target lock. Okay.
Yeah.
Braylon.
Yep.
Here goes nothing.
K4.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Isn't
it though?
Isn't it just though?
I think you bump.
I think I do.
That's okay. So I'm straight up against it. Don't turn your ship around. Just straight up against it.
Yeah, just whoop. Straight in.
Straight in?
Yep.
Line,
what this means is
right
that.
Along.
I can't see if that's.
You
right.
Might actually be causing somebody else to have a collision here, so. This could be a good thing.
Yeah, just pull that out. Pull out before.
Yep. And then put another stress on.
Yes.
Put another stress on.
Yep. Whoop, over there.
Take your free target lock.
Yep.
On whichever ship you want. They're all in range. You still want to kill this guy
one.
If you can.
Yep.
Now roll a shooty die.
A shooty die.
And if you score a hit or a crit,
you clear one of those stress.
One of those stress.
Yoink.
Love, Braylon.
Bye bye.
Nice.
Yep.
Okay. My turn?
It's so nice.
It's
yep.
So nice. Go ahead.
Forward three, which Riyadh turns into a K.
What? Oh my god. Never saw that coming.
Really?
Alright. As much as the Countess is an incredibly flexible ship.
She just bounces
She's
back and forth.
She's almost predictable.
Yeah.
It's the person who flies her
yep.
that chooses to do make a K-turn out of every straight maneuver.
It's true.
Sometimes it makes sense.
And then Vessery?
Yes. Vessery goes... No.
Yes.
Yes. Sorry.
Ten is nine.
Same order
yes.
every turn.
Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Same order every turn.
So
and that was the right maneuver, Tally.
Yes and no.
Not getting shot at by Vessery?
Not getting shot at by Vessery, but not being able to shoot Vessery with that ship.
No, but
ready?
If she does...
No, go ahead anyway.
She has full health again, right?
I know.
Because of the whole...
Yeah, exactly. She never lost her...
However, what this does mean is Vessery doesn't get to take an action, so cannot attempt to fix the weapon's failure.
Nope. And depending on what she's got coming up from Tendum.
Okay.
She could PS kill Vessery. And get some points down.
Bank one.
Bank uno.
Ooh,
which might...
It's the white one.
Which might bump.
This one.
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh. Are we squeezing in there?
No.
Hold on. I don't think so.
Not quite.
No.
I don't think so. Oh, so close, though.
We're going to bump into the back of Countess.
Yeah.
And then keep your keep your back nubs.
Just take your finger out.
Take your finger out.
Just take your fingers out.
And keep your back on the inside there and your front on the inside. And, yeah, right about there. And just leave it. It's fine.
Okay. Leave it underneath there.
Yeah.
We'll
for now,
it,
just leave
still
it.
Clears your stress.
It does.
Yeah.
But no action because the bump.
But no action.
Because bump.
But now it's combat.
Yeah.
And your Mangler Cannon does, in fact, have arc at Vessery, who didn't get a chance to token up.
Badass.
And your range 2, so Bistan is going to trigger as well.
Which means I can change a hit to a crit.
You can change 2 hits to crits. One for the Mangler, one for Bistan.
And I'm rolling 3.
You're
yes?
rolling 3 dice.
Yeah.
Oh, and one of them has to go through, so I'm dead this turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
If highly likely. Oh!
Nope.
Unless she blanks out.
Unless that happens.
Unless that happens.
Do I still have to roll?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
Well, yes, but no.
Okay,
not unless that happens, and I roll like shit.
And you don't evade the no hits.
Darn it all, anyways.
Yeah.
That was lucky.
You don't evade the hits that didn't happen.
All right. So
yeah, basically, yeah.
It's Vessery's turn.
I like that.
And Vessery is going to do the range 2 at Tendum.
All right.
With 2, because of reasons.
1. 2 hits. Oh, crap.
I did it right this time.
Yeah, you're only rolling 1.
Not
2 hits. Your shield.
Bye-bye. Okay, and then it is... shooting
Whoops.
At Braylon.
Sorry,
I believe
he's
that
still fine.
Is...
Sorry,
he's
fine.
Just a happy mustache.
I
he is
believe
a happy
that's
mustache.
Range 1. Yes,
yes
that is range 1. So I get 4 dice. And 3 hits out of that. Oh, I should. Oh, well, I forgot to pelp again.
Oh, no, I was wondering. Still, 3 hits.
That phase isn't over yet.
It isn't, yeah.
Fine.
Not that dice.
You don't like that dice, do you?
No.
That's
that
well,
one that keeps jumping out.
No focus. Okay.
3 hits.
3
on
hits on the arc.
And that's those 3 hits you didn't get last turn.
Yeah. I had to equal it somehow.
Yeah. You made it.
So now it's Braylon's turn?
Now it's Braylon's turn. And
you don't have a turret, do you?
No.
So I guess the shuttle's in there.
I think the shuttle is
Shuttle's your only shot because you don't have anybody in your rear arc right
That's
now.
That's in 3, isn't it?
Well, you can measure
Let's
to find out.
Let's find out.
So,
pretty sure.
Yep, measure from your ship.
Yep.
So
on this side here
closest,
is probably
yeah.
the best way. So start measuring from your ship, and then there you go. Range 3.
Yep. In 3.
So there you go, your tree dice.
My tree dice.
And you still got help, don't you?
Why do you get three dice?
No, I get two.
Oh,
don't
right.
I?
Because of...
You get
three. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Because of the thing.
Yeah. Do you got a target lock or anything? Nope. So one hit. You get two dice because range three.
Oh, who did you take the target lock on before? Vessery?
Yep.
Oh, shuttle takes a damage.
You mean loses a shield?
It's one damage.
Out of its 17 billion.
Really? Wow, that's one epic shuttle. How did I get my hands on that?
I don't know, man. But I'd like to figure
it
out.
Did it get FAQ'd recently? I mean, they've been really trying to buff some Imperial stuff, so.
Now it's the shuttle's turn.
It is the shuttle's turn.
So range three, you're going to get an extra thing.
Did you measure for arc?
I definitely have arc.
You definitely have arc.
Yeah.
And we already know that's range three. So.
Exactly. And so that would mean I would get two dice because that's at range three.
You betcha.
So help. The shuttle will get a critical.
And so it's
turns into a crit.
Two hits and a crit.
Two hits. Nasty. Oof. One evade. So that's hit crit on Braylon.
On Braylon.
Yeah.
Boink.
What's the crit?
Thrust control fire.
Ooh. Receive a stress, flip it down.
Yep. Another stress. Here you
and
go.
Now you're at four. Honestly, that's like the best crit you could have taken.
Yeah.
All right. That's the bottom of the stack. So you guys sweep and set some more maneuvers.
I don't.
You
think
don't
there
have
are
any tokens. You could have
nope
spent.
So now we got that. Let's just get the tip settled here.
Get that out of there.
There you go. Get it out of your bum. What are you doing with it?
Oh.
Okay, so shuttle, then Braylon, then Riyad. Who is going to...
Forgot the strength of those defenders. I've been pouring so much time into my scum list recently.
Did you do some Instagram posts, dear?
Yep.
How much time do we got left?
Like 10 minutes, if that. So it goes shuttle, then Braylon?
Shuttle, Braylon, Riyad, Vessery, 10 number.
Okay.
I'm going to forget that when we actually move in.
That's dangerous. And you are going this way. I wonder if I could get away with it.
What are you thinking?
It's only one way to find out.
I need to figure out what his range is, because I'm thinking of
short.
Whoop, short. Yeah.
Short, unfortunately.
Well, because I want to.
Which way do you want to go? Question.
Well, I kind of was hoping to kind of get back in around
yeah
that
okay
way.
So, what were you thinking?
Wait.
Yeah. Like, dial in what you think, and I'll let you know what I think of that.
I'm thinking... wait a second. That.
Okay.
And then this.
Guys.
Maybe.
Look at Lance.
I know.
Aww.
He was like, yay, lap. I would actually say that.
And maybe a little bit further with that, like this.
Actually.
No. If you're gonna move it.
Like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
Or straight.
No.
Actually.
Okay.
Straight.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Like this.
No, the other one.
The other one. This one.
Yes.
Ooh. Okay.
No, it's fine.
All right. I'm gonna just go with it. Why not?
Just trust me on that.
Okay. Well, I'll trust you on that.
Yeah. There you go. And there's your beer.
Never trust Stickers.
I know.
Never trust Stickers.
You married him. All right.
Okay. Let's do this. Shuttle.
Beefcake.
Beef.
Dark one, which is a green maneuver, so it takes time to stress.
Okay.
Beefcake.
Beef.
Right in the middle of all of the business now.
It's that big hunk of fudge.
Go shuttle.
Focus.
You alright, guy?
Doing okay, dear.
Stay. Put the couch out. Seriously, it's a refiner, man. Like, just chill.
Braylon.
Yep. She's gonna be upset about it.
Am I?
Straight four.
Yep.
Right into the shuttle.
Smack dab into the middle of the shuttle's face.
Basically, the best thing to do at this point
just move the shuttle right into its butt.
Yeah, just sort of set this next to it.
And slide.
And slide on in there like you're on a rail.
Like butter?
Like warm sticks of butter. Bada bing.
Right in the face.
And then receive another stress.
And then receive a stress?
Yeah.
Another one.
And that one.
And then
roll.
There you go.
See if you clear a stress.
Yep.
And take a target lock.
And it's one of these ones.
Yep. Don't clear it, but you now reacquire a target lock if you want. You currently have one on Vessery.
Yep.
Might as well keep it there.
Yeah, I just like keep it there.
Yep.
There you go.
There you go.
If you have a choice between, maybe this move or a red, with your
build,
do a red.
Yep.
Yeah.
And you were saying probably the best crit she could have taken was a thrust control fire.
Yep.
No, I would say the damaged engine. All your
turns. All your turns are red.
All your turns are red.
Everything.
Perfect. That would have been perfect, yeah.
Forward
worst
five,
ever on most ships.
Five.
Like, put that on Fenn, you're like, great. He's running away now forever.
It's a green cager, technically.
No, it's white, isn't it?
Five?
It's your straight five.
It's a defender.
That you're turning into a K-turn. That's right. Choop. Okay, that's... Oh, I should have seen that coming.
Probably, yeah.
Although, on the bright side, it also means that... you're not going to get wrecked up by the shuttle.
Yeah.
Small miracle. And I am going to take a... I get assigned
you
an
get,
evade.
No, you take a free evade action.
And then...
Same thing.
Words.
I know.
Considerably different. It does matter.
It does matter, yeah.
Words.
If you'd have bumped on that, you wouldn't have gotten the free evade.
And then 10 numb?
Nope. Vessery first.
Vessery first.
Yeah, yeah.
PS8.
Bank 3.
Good lord.
Oh, it's fine.
Smoochy. There we go again.
Ooh.
Are you going to take another picture of that?
You got him in the rear arc.
Yep.
Do I? So I get assigned an evade.
No, you take a free evade.
I take a free evade. And
he keeps arguing with me about this. It's not going to go the way she thinks.
I keep thinking that I remember the terminology and then
yeah.
I'm wrong.
Okay, and then 10 numb.
Boop.
Yep, and that's fine. Because you just do this, basically.
Yep. So
let's hug tighter. There you go. And now they're nub to nub.
Let's get real close.
Nub. They can't attack each other.
Yep.
You don't get an action. I wasn't expecting that.
No.
I was expecting more out that way.
Me too. I was expecting
why did
more.
You do that?
Oh, what would it clear?
Probably.
Not from back here.
Well, we'll never know now because
it wasn't that far back.
No, I wasn't. I was much closer than that.
Closer.
Really? Oh.
Yeah.
Hold on then.
If not more.
This is why you never trust Stickus.
I don't know. I don't think the bat could clear. Yeah. Ooh. Oh no.
A forward one wouldn't have made it.
You're right. A forward
but
one.
But a bank or a turn one.
All right. So, you know, apparently I'm on crack.
You know.
So that's a thing that happens.
Yeah, we're
that's
sure.
That's significantly better. You can now focus if you'd like.
You're welcome. Yep.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Yoink.
All right. End of activation. Start of combat.
Who shoots first? Me?
You do.
You.
10, I'm.
Yeah. The Countess or into Vessery, or into the shuttle? You guys got less than... This is probably last turn, isn't it? Oh,
it's
timer's
here.
Up.
This is it.
It's the last turn.
All right.
So I'll go into... I guess...
You gotta kill something.
I know.
It's okay. Put...
Fire everything you got into Riyadh. There's
yep.
Yeah.
It's gotta do it.
You're not
you
getting half on the shuttle.
Nope.
You got range two, so there's no point in shooting your primary. Shoot your mangler.
Yep.
Don't you want Vessery?
I can't shoot Vessery with him.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yep.
It's not like he's got a turret.
You said something about a rear arc.
That's the other guy.
Okay.
That's this one. All right, here we go.
Oof. So hit.
Spend the focus.
Yep. Spend.
For three hits.
Yep.
Bistan turns one up.
Yep.
Mangler cannon turns the other up. Two crits and a hit.
One can't be evaded. The one crit can't be evaded. But you're going to evade the other two.
Yep. Is range two?
Yep. So you get three dice. You still get your pelt. And you're turtled.
Token.
I have enough shield. It doesn't matter.
No, it really doesn't.
So there's one,
so
two.
So I evade the two.
Yep.
And take the third.
Yeah. Okay. That was 10 down.
Yep.
Vessery has no shot.
No shot.
Riyadh. Countess. The red ship.
Countess.
Is going to take the range one.
Yep.
So I get four.
Mm-hmm.
And Braylon gets one.
Braylon gets
and
wrecked!
Wrecked in the
one
face.
One of them is will be pelt to be a
pelt's
crit.
A crit. There we go.
Ouch!
Oof.
Ah, so that's two hits. We'll turn this up to a crit.
And then spend the focus.
And I
spend
the
focus
to get another hit.
Man,
badass.
Love that Countess.
And I evade one.
Take two hits.
Two hits and a crit.
Two hits. You're not dead yet.
Unless the crit.
Two hits.
Two hits and a crit.
Here comes.
Damage
cockpit.
Pilot skill is now zero.
Yep.
And one hit point left, right?
One hit point left.
Yep.
Yep. Still standing. Gonna get to shoot.
You bet.
So the shuttle now gets to shoot. Oh no, turn after.
Nope,
so you still fire now.
Oh yeah.
Yep. So.
You got your rear arc shot, I think, on Vessery.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Got your laser?
An arc.
Yeah.
Oh no,
no
it's definitely an
arc.
Range two.
It's an arc, yeah. Range two.
Yep.
Okay. So you get two dice.
Here we go.
Focus turns into a crit. So, re-roll one of those with your target lock. And then that turns into a crit from your thing and a hit crit on Vessery.
Yep.
And I get a roll three.
And you already pelt, so that's all you're going to have.
Yes. Yes,
come on, you just need that one through. And one, two. That's enough.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Cool, cool.
And, yeah.
That's it.
No, the shuttle gets to go.
Oh, yeah,
oh, yeah
the
shuttle gets
to
shoot.
Yeah.
10, no.
Not that it's going to be a lot, but...
But do it anyways.
Range 1.
Ooh, range 1 on 10, no.
So I get a roll 4.
Yeah.
I already used my pelt.
And I only get 1.
Ugh. It's only 1.
And I only get to roll 1 in return.
That's fine. And 1. All right, and that's time.
That's it. That's all.
Oh, Igor joined us, and Cryptomaria joined us at the end. Yay, everybody! Thanks for joining us.
I win
for
on
the end of the match. So, looks like, yeah, Sheeny wins on time.
Yep.
Keeping those defenders alive. Vessery with one hit point clinging to the edge there.
That's what I do. Yep. Cling to things.
Cling to things. It's true. I can vouch for.
So I don't know what maneuver it is that you dialed in a bank one, didn't you? Hmm? For the B-wing?
Yeah.
I would have advised a K-3.
Into the debris? I don't think she... Oh, she might have gotten the kill shot on Vessery.
Detector.
Yeah. Would have been an unmodded shot on Vessery, but it might have been four dice.
Might have been enough.
Anyway, next time.
Next time.
Exactly.
Next time. It's plenty of time to get you more practice at this.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. All right, guys. Thanks so much for joining us. Don't forget, if you're watching the archive, like and subscribe. Leave some comments in the diddly-doo down below there. We will be not doing a second match tonight. Bally's back is just wrecked. What are you reaching for? Oh, there you go. Bally's back is just wrecked, so he's going to go home and take care of that. And so we're just going to pack up tonight, and we'll be back again next week with some live stream action. Probably going to get some robot exoskeleton for Bally to take care of him. All right, so...
You pay him?
No, I got a
riddle.
Good
night, folks.
Good night.
Yep. So keep your eyes peeled. There are more matches recorded from the Mustache Open coming up. We've got all of the preliminary matches from day one up. So the first four rounds, we've got all the recorded matches from that. Some great, great matches in there. So definitely go check that out on our YouTube archive there. And if you like what you saw, if you like what we did tonight, we'd really love for you to help us out with making some more of this. So go check out our Patreon, patreon.com/geektechindustries. And go and, you know what? You don't even have to give us any money. Just go and sign up for Patreon. It's free. And go follow us and see all the cool stuff that we'll be posting there first before we post it on our other social media. And, you know, maybe give us some money and give us a chance to give you some rewards for that. All right. Anybody else? We're good?
We're good. We are.
Right, we're going to cut it here. Thanks again, everyone.
Follow us on Instagram.
What?
Follow us on Instagram.
And as Shinny said, follow us on Instagram and the Twitters and the Facebooks and all of the...
Find us on all the socials.
All the socials. The Reddits and everything.
Stalk us, please. But not really.
But only on the socials.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We love you.
All right, everybody. Thanks for joining us again tonight. We'll see you guys next time. Here on the mat.